Sitting on 10 hectares of beautifully manicured greenery along the Lekki Expressway with a unique blend of lushness and serenity, the Lagos Business School campus is a world-class school providing outstanding business education, developing a crop of business leaders, taking their place in the emerging African economy. The Gamaliel and Susan Onosede Foundation, also known as GAMSU, in partnership with the Lagos Business School, built the Gamaliel Onosede Management Research Center.
Lagos Business School, LBS, is a well-established university that concentrates in the business aspects of education in Lagos. So the relationship with GAMSU was actually happenstance. They were seeking to build a research center, and we were seeking to expand our reach on education and other initiatives. So in partnership with them, we decided to participate in the research center. And the whole purpose really is to groom leaders at all levels to pilot the transformation of emerging economies and enhance the role of research in education.
Towards the construction of this amazing edifice, a donation of about 500 million naira was made by the Gamaliel and Susan Onosede Foundation.
Foundation must have put something slightly in excess of 500 million just to actualize that program. The foundation has actually raised, through free will donations, just slightly below a billion naira. To support various educational projects while complementing government and other institutions, I mean, the idea is to get all children in school at the school age appropriate at the time of their development.
This is without a doubt one of the most impressive research centers in Nigeria, with its stunning beauty, exquisite finishes, and spacious hallways allowing in a ton of natural light. The Gamaliel Onosede Management Research Center is a state-of-the-art building which will provide a world-class environment for both students and faculty, an environment that will promote innovation, networking, and the sharing of ideas and resources. A world-class facility for a world-class business school, complete with roomy classrooms, offices, reception area, collaborative research centers, numerous team rooms, restrooms, and ample space for student groups to meet. It is one of the most beautiful buildings on the campus. This spectacular edifice, when fully functional, will serve thousands of students and members of the research community. Thanks to generous donations of various stakeholders, the Gamaliel Onosede Management Research Center remains a world-class management education provider.
Well, I would say that we Nigerians should try and support NGOs, and not just GAMSU. NGOs that have well-articulated objectives, because government just can't do it all. In fact, the purse of government is stretched so much that we need credible groups like GAMSU to rise to the challenge to support and create avenues where we can support our different causes, in our case, education.
The Gamaliel Onosede Management Research Center will add to the continued aspiration of Lagos Business School to groom leaders at all levels to pilot the transformation of emerging economies and enhance the role of research in education.